Welcome to the VIP of that tutorial track you all heard on UKF dubstep. Let's begin with more of my famed words of wisdom. Typically, an intro section that sounds exactly the same as the original track is selected. Perhaps even edited to sound a little different. Try messing around with a couple different synth sounds. Of course, it is absolutely essential that you make your new drop really